I got nothing to say. I mean, this little thing is turned into a movie.
What?
Shocked and speechless. I mean, what? A Lego movie? What? I mean, did you? What? What? A Lego movie? That's like making an Angry Birds movie. What? Okay, folks, I have never been this speechless in my life. I mean, when I saw that trailer, I'm just like, are you serious, Hollywood? Are you serious? Are you serious, Hollywood? I mean, really, are you serious? A Lego movie? And I know you wouldn't believe me on this, but this is directed by the same guy who did Cloudy with Chance of Meatballs and also 21 Jump Street. You heard right. The director of 21 Jump Street is directing a Lego movie. Hello. That is just so weird. I mean, that's like Alfred Hitchcock making Click. Or, yeah, something like that. That is the weirdest thing I ever heard. Take a look for yourselves.
Hello, I'm Emmett. I'm just going to come right out. I have no idea what's going on at all.
Don't you feel the same way? I mean, I am shocked. I don't know what to say about this trailer. I mean, why? Just why? Okay, now, let me just calm down my shockness and just talk about this trailer. Now, I do have to admit, as shocked I am with this trailer, I'm actually pretty excited. Well, here's the thing. I just remember as a kid, Legos were really cool. I mean, I didn't have a lot of Legos, but they were cool. I really liked playing them as a kid. I mean, sometimes if I had the set, sometimes I just demolish it and then just build it back together into a different way. I mean, it's kind of cool. I mean, I always wanted to try those stop-motion Legos, but, you know, I couldn't do that because, you know, Legos are too expensive. But yeah, but then when Legos movies came around, they suck. I mean, video games are fun, but the movies just sucks. I mean, when I was a kid, I used to remember that I went to the video store. I rented Bionicle, that Lego movie. And I only seen it once, and there was a reason why I seen it once. Because it was stupid. I mean, wow, just, it was completely dumb. Why? Because the CG's boring, and, you know, it wasn't that fun of a movie. That's, like, more for kids who are just, I don't know, big Lego geeks. But that's what I was thinking when I saw this trailer, but it actually shocked me. This, I cannot tell if this is CG, because it does look stop motion. I mean, look at this part.
I think I got it, but just in case, tell me the whole thing again. I wasn't listening.
I'm freaking out!
Relax, everybody. I'm here.
Batman? Awesome! Could you make one of these in orange?
I only work in black. And sometimes very, very dark gray.
Yeah, doesn't that look stop motion to you? Doesn't look CG to me. I mean, sometimes it does, but it does look like stop motion. That's actually kind of interesting. That's like one of those YouTube videos of Legos, how they do stop motion. You know, I always don't like those videos. Those videos are just really cool. I mean, I just remember watching, like, Lego Batman from Forest Fire 101. Those guys were just, they were awesome with their Lego videos. But yeah, but that's pretty interesting how they're making it a stop motion. And even much weirder, even though I said that the director of this movie was the same guy who did 21 Jump Street, they're also casting in some pretty big popular celebrities. Like there's Elizabeth Banks, Liam Neeson, Will Arnett as Batman, even Morgan Freeman is in this movie. Wow, Morgan Freeman starring in a movie that is marketed for toys. Yeah, it's just like Larry the Cable Guy in Cars. But yeah, just thinking about this, it's just weird. So weird. And I like that. I like weird movies. I sort of like that. So the ones are just like, what? I'm so confused. So I would go and see it. I would just see it just for the fun of it. And just in case if it's bad, I will gladly make fun of it for all of you guys. If I like it, then I like it. Yeah, but the trailer, I gotta admit, it just looks pretty cool. I mean, any trailer that just has Batman in it, I will probably see. Because, you know, Batman is my favorite superhero. I mean, he's even better than Superman. Yeah, right. Just shut up. Yeah. Just anything with Batman, I'll go see. But that is just... But just thinking about it. A Lego movie. That is just the weirdest thing I've ever heard. I mean... I don't know. That's like making Hot Wheels the movie. Or G.I. Joe the movie. No, I should not mention the movies. Especially one that stars... Never mind. I don't know. That's just all I have to say for this trailer. I mean, I would really want to see this movie so bad because, for one, it's got Legos. I like Legos. It's stop motion. That's pretty interesting. And it's directed by the guy who did 21 Jump Street. Hello. I don't know. This is weird. But I like that. I like weird movies. I would go check them out. So, yeah. Lego movie. I would go check it out. My ultimate question today is, will you check out Lego, the movie? Do you like the trailer, at least? Do you think it's kind of stupid? Well, yeah, sometimes. Alright, answer my question down below. Check out my other videos, they're really cool. Like and subscribe, guys. See ya.